'cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2. And it's me and you. That's all we'll have when the world is through. 'Cause baby, we ain't got nothing without love. Darling, you got enough for the both of us. So come on, baby, make love to me. When my days look low, hold me in close and don't let me go. Make love to me. So when the world's at war, that our love heal us all. Right now, baby, make love to me. Me, 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 me. Oh, oh, make love to me.
Mariana, breezy,
yo check,
yo check,
what's it on that beat?
Yo. If yo check come close to me, she ain't going home where she supposed to be.
No.
I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. Oh, all my close to me, and all the mother knew where they supposed to be. Oh, the hook go for me, how your chicks in the pit like post for me. That's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Everything look like a post the pay. Pull up to the club and it go up. Make your girl fall in love when I show up. It's not my fault, she wanna know me. She told me you was just a hummer. She came down like she knew me. Gave it up like a groupie. And that's facts, no printer. Cold, cold, turn the summer to the winter. In her phone at bestie, but I had her screaming, oh. Yo, girl, wasn't supposed to text me.
Nope.
You wanna know how I know what I know? Hey. If your chick come close to me, she ain't going home where she supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be. Oh, all my close to me, and all the mother knew where they supposed to be. Oh, the hook go for me, how your chicks in the pit like post for me. That's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Everything good like it's supposed to be.
Got your girl in my section, finna go up. Smoking loud, about to roll up. She ain't never got high like this with a guy like this. When she pop it, tell her hold up.
Better believe she gon' leave with a real. I dig her down, can't put it down like I do. I get the boss and no discussion, gotta deal with it. Team, I swing, where about you?
When I hit it, I'ma kill it, I'ma get it like
where does she road?
You wanna know how I know what I know?
If y'all do come close to me, he gon' wanna ride off and it goes for me.
I'll make him do
I
it.
I might let your boy show for me, but he gotta eat the booty like groceries. But he gotta get rid of these.
Ladies and gentlemen, on your feet! Let's hear it for the biggest Grizzlies fans in the city, the new Mr. and Mrs. Dominique and E.J. Jeffrey!
Getting money like I'm supposed to be. I'm getting money like I'm supposed to be.
Getting money.
Don't stop. Let me hear you scream.
Go for me, how your chicks in the pit like post for me. That's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay. Yeah, that's how I post the pay.
Don't know why I begin.
can I do?
And he made you for me.
Mr. and Mrs. Jeffries. Good evening. Congratulations to you both. I'm so happy for you guys. This is a very exciting day, and I'm excited for you. You know, EJ, we've been ready for you. This is the day. We've been waiting on you, the whole family, so we're all happy. And I've known that you have been who Dominique has been waiting for a long time. Me and Dominique, we're cousins. We've grown up together, we've gone to college together. You know, we know each other pretty well. And over time, of course, I've seen, you know, boyfriends come and go. And, you know, when those things are over, you know, usually Dominique, she's good. She doesn't dwell on it, she just moves on, not a big deal. Not with EJ. With EJ, I knew a long time ago, maybe about 3 years ago, Dominique, don't kill me for telling the story. But there was this one time, I was at work at CVS. I get a call from my sister. She's calling and she says, Courtney, what you doing? I'm at work. She said, okay, this is like 7:30, 8 o'clock at night, so we weren't very busy. So she's like, look, me and Dominique coming up there. We coming up there. So okay, y'all just coming to visit. Awesome. We come up there, Dominique. She looks out and down, like a little puppy dog that just lost the owner. And she, you know, I guess, you know, you guys had just broken up, you know, your little quarrel or whatever, but Dominique was so sad. I said, oh Lord Jesus. I mean, we were in there, we had like a waiting to exhale, powwow and everything. And CVS, I'm at work on the clock. But you know, me and Candace, we talked to her, got her spirits back up, and you guys worked it out, and you're here today, and we're here to witness the love that you guys have for each other. So I'm so excited to see this happen and to be here and to be a part of it. So I just want to say I love you guys. Keep God first in your marriage, then keep each other first after that. And just respect each other and keep it going, and I love you. Congratulations.
My two favorite lovely people, how y'all doing now? All right, well, I gotta keep mine kind of short because Dominique says she's gonna peace me if I say anything mean. But Dominique, I remember when I first met you, well, I first heard it, EJ was dating a Pain. And I was like, well, I know the youngest Pain. So the older one can't be too bad, so. So come to find out, you know, we became the guy that, the girl, I'm sorry, that my best friend, my best man, the guy that's been there for me from, man, I can't tell you when. I just remember one time, he had a motorcycle bike. That was an exclusive. And I know Ms. J told me, let nobody ride your motorcycle bike. Not really. We was at the other end of the street near my house, and he let me ride, and I was like, that's my guy. He's my guy. And ever since, like I said, ever since then, man, you've been holding me down. You've been the most dependable, loyal, best friends the man can ask for. When I say I love you, I'm not talking about the movie, man. I really do love you, and you too, though, man. And I wish you all the best. And just remember, I'm gonna be here when y'all go through y'all problems. I'm sure I heard this story too. You didn't cry though. We talked about that right here. But I'm gonna continue to be there for both of you all. But just please, before you come to me, go to God first. He'll keep you all together, just like He's been keeping us together. And I love you both.
I just wanted to say, EJ, or E to the Jizzle, as I like to call him. I am just so happy that you're officially a part of the family. From day one, you've been very welcoming, thoughtful, and a true gentleman. I knew you were a good fit for Dominique when I saw a change in her. She was a bit more patient and understanding. And I just wanted to let you know that Stephen and I thank you so much. For that, I mean, you just have no idea. I mean, we grew up with it, y'all. But in all seriousness, you treated me like I was a sister to you, and I could not be more happy that you are now my brother-in-law. So, congratulations. That to my gorgeous natural hair, curly girl, fall is fine, sister. Congratulations. You're so grown, and it feels like, you know, just the other day, we were outside the house on Park Avenue playing red light, green light with Deidre and Steven, you know, just the other day, y'all, just the other day. And one of the greatest things about giving a wedding reception speech is that you get an opportunity to either give a sentimental story about the couple or an embarrassing one. I was going to say an embarrassing story. I might, you don't know. But, you know, aside from the embarrassing story that I might share with y'all a little bit later on, I just wanted to let you know, Dominique, that I don't tell you this often, but you should really know how much, you know, I actually look up to you and admire you. growing up, I didn't want to follow in your footsteps, but somehow I always did. I only went to UT because you were there. You're a big part of the reason why I joined AKA, and you were even the inspiration behind my career in finance. What a role model you are, and I'm so very proud of the woman you've grown to be. I love you so much, and I wish you and each of the Jizzle a lifetime of
there. Bay, this my new shoe. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars, don't make sense. Z, wake up like I gotta get it. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money three ways. It's three ways, seven different formats. Plus she's no oblate, but I make that bark bark with some cheesecake. Yeah. I'm the coldest nigga I see. Looking in the mirror like I wish I can be me. She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body, that's my lobby. I'ma eat it, I'ma eat it. I don't lie, on my dick too conceited. I told her she my wife for the weekend. But don't be acting like I need you, cause we poppin' like, yeah.
All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like, hey, yo. I'ma take her out down, she bring her friend around, put them both like, hey, yo. I'm a bougie area, let the roof at home. We poppin' like, I'm in the rose, you don't roll right. My chain shine brighter than a strobe light. I'm tryna Coco, this don't concern ice. If I motorboat, she gon' motorbike. I mean, I ain't worried about nothing. Rehabilitation just had me worried about money. Decision making, only worried about stunning. She worried about me, her nigga worried about cuffing. I wanna see her body, body. Then she said, get inside of me. I wanna feel you, baby. Just bring the animal right out of me. Especially when I go down on her. Now we fucking, she thuggin', getting loud.
Cause we poppin' like,
hey, oh. All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like, hey, oh. I'ma take her out down. She bring her friend around, I'm both like, hey, oh. I'm a bougie area, let the roof at home.
We poppin' like,
hey, oh, hey.
We poppin' like,
hey, oh. But don't be actin' like I need ya.
Now I can spot your from a mile away. Valentine and that G, it's a holiday.
You losing money, I win meals. Dr. J, she gon' follow my lead. Simon says,
paper, paper, I'm riding scrapers in California. Car smell like ammonia, we got that stank on us.
Never been an outcast, that stank on ya. From the ghetto, but my like Apollonia.
We in the hood, tatted like a Mexican. Car too fast, give a fuck about pedestrians.
And my section less, there's more lesbians.
Got your bitch, I'm that new.
Yeah, what? We poppin' like, yeah.
All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like, hey, yo.
Yeah.
I'ma take her out down, she bring her friend around, I'm like, hey, yo. I'm a bougie area, let the roof at home. We poppin' like,
hey, yo,
hey, yo,
hey.
But don't be actin' like I need you.
Yeah, it's that fly shit. King Stoney, drop top, no roof.
We just want to thank everyone for coming out today for our wedding. This is such a big day for us. We're really excited. We're married now.
Woo!
So thank y'all so much, especially y'all that have come from out of town. Thank y'all so much just for coming out for us. We really appreciate you guys, and we appreciate Ginger, No-No, our parents, our wedding party, everyone who had a part to do with this day, because y'all made it so special for us, and we really appreciate y'all.
We love you.
Yes.
Love y'all.
Bye.
We out.